All right, I'll call this the chipmunk face, but I'm coming up on, not sure which marker that is, but showing you what I have to do with the food. Had my Clif bar open, took a bite, was working on that, but then with the bow page crashing over the bow, it's saturating my Clif bar with seawater, and that's not preferable. So this is what I'm doing, chipmunk cheeks, storing it here. Meter a little bit out every time. All right, get back to paddling.